Hi my friends, today I want to show you how to make the paper bookmark with a money bow. Let's go! We need $1 bill, a paper square of this size, two strips or a double-sided tape. Fold in half, unfold. Rotate and repeat the previous step. Turn over and fold the bottom corner to the upper one. Unfold. Rotate and repeat the previous step. Rotate and fold the bottom corner to the edge. Fold the right corner down and insert it into the pocket. Repeat it with the left corner. Fold in half, unfold. Fold the bottom and upper edges to the center line. Fold the bill in half. Fold the upper corners to the center line. Unfold and fold them inside. Fold both bottom edges up along these edges. Fold both upper corners to the center line. Turn over and repeat the previous step. Unfold it as I'm showing. fold both edges to the center. Fold both corners to the center line and insert them into the pocket. Repeat it with the opposite side. If you want, you can use a double-sided tape. If you don't want to use it, take two strips and repeat after me. Unfold and insert the strips into the pockets as I'm showing. Fold the edge up and then down. Fold the bottom and upper edges to the center line. Fold the excess part of the strip up along the center of the origami. Repeat the previous steps with the opposite side. insert the edges of the strips into the pocket. The origami is completed. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.